an ecumenical agreement amongst all parties involved. February 20th, 2014, out of the blue, in a 3-2 contentious vote, the BOCs approved the expenditure of $12 million of our money for a widening project I'll call Castleberry on steroids. April 2014, approximately 6 weeks later, a member of the Board of Commissioners announces a sale of 450 acres to Lennard Corporation, owned by family of BOC and assorted members of the family. This was approximately a short 45 days after approving nearby infrastructure improvements to the tune of $12 million of our money.